crescents of warm light had fully crossed, bringing a youthful drop of water. Pure, who no fog saw come from the sky, waded to well from the bottom up. And patiently skipping thrice 11, traveled through to the crown. She let herself in, a butterfly of wings covering the throne that would awaken the eye to the very nature of the one who sits on it. Hold my hand through such curtains, for the only blindness and stricken death on me is the cover of your dream, for I am here to be an ocean of you, a wave without a shore, to your infinite golden heaven.